Back to Barnsley, where it's now time for an exhibition match.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Luca Brasel to break.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
I can't see any problems here.
One. Eight.
Tricky pot along the cushion here. Brilliant, brilliant pot.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
Nine. Eleven.
He doesn't want to play this with too much pace, or he could leave his opponent on.
The cue ball has finished up in a very safe position.
Stephen Maguire, 11.
He really doesn't want to underhit this shot. That's an excellent shot. Pace will be very important with this shot.
Well, that's not worked out quite as he intended it to. Doesn't want to overhit this.
That was a strange choice of shot there.
One.
Tremendous potting.
Three. Four. 11.
This should be pretty straightforward.
Twelve. 19.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
22. I'm pretty sure that's not the position he was intending.
22.
The success of this shot is reliant on perfect pace. That's well played with the rest.
23.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket. Tremendous shot.
Quality cueing there, really good.
29. 30.
Pace is key. 35. He's played that very well.
35.
Thirty-six. He's aiming for the left corner here.
Thirty-eight.
This is a tricky one along the cushion.
39.
Pace is absolutely critical here. He'll be disappointed with that shot. 45. If he underhits this, it could end badly. Yeah, he's failed to get the snooker here.
Luca Brasel, 45.
That'll be frustrating. Bad miss. Looking to run this along the cushion.
One.
No real problem here.
Missed pot.
Luca Brasel, one.
Well, he's taking the red on.
Brilliant pot, outstanding. They don't come much better than that.
One. Eight.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket.
Nicely done.
Nine. Sixteen.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
Beautifully done.
17.
Yes, he's taking the pot on.
Excellent pot. Superb.
25.
He's taking this yellow on.
27.
Just the colours to go. Not the ideal result, but it could have been worse.
29.
If he underhits this, he could be in trouble.
30. He's not played that well. Tough shot, but he could have played it better.
Stephen Maguire, 29.
This really is a great opportunity.
3.
This should be fairly straightforward.
That's not a good result.
Luca Brasel, 3.
Great opportunity.
4.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
He's missed it.
Stephen Maguire, 4.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. And he's missed that.
Well, fortune favours the brave.
That's an absolutely outstanding pot.
5.
This should be relatively simple.
Eleven.
If this goes in, that'll be frame and match. In it goes.
18. Frame and match. Stephen Maguire.
Frame and match.